Brothers and sisters and campaigners for justice, I'd like to discuss with you the issue of boycotting Israeli dates. At this time of the year, of month of Ramadan, our markets are flooded by the Israeli medjool dates. And they usually use companies like this. If you go into your supermarket, you could identify these companies. You could also identify them by looking and seeing that the country of origin is actually Israel. And that's where you know that you shouldn't buy those. You know that there are stolen dates, there are stolen trees on a stolen land, and you should not buy them and you should not break your fast with them. But what is happening recently is very cunningly, they are coming up with these boxes, natural medjool dates. You look at it all sides and you see no sign of the country of origin. You see no sign of who imported it. You see no sign of who produced it. And that is actually illegal. If you see things like that in your local shop, go to them and tell them what they're doing is illegal. Tell them what they're doing is immoral. Tell them what they're doing is haram to sell the stolen stuff. And also, if they don't want to act upon it, I should report them to the standards at the local trading standards, at your local council. But if you want to make sure that you want to eat dates which is produced by Palestinians and is medjool dates produced by Palestinians, there are only two companies that actually produce it, to my knowledge. One is Yafa dates, and the other one is Zaytun dates. So Yafa and Zaytun are the only one we know that we could guarantee that are actually Palestinian dates. Make sure that this month we are not going to break our fast with dates which are grown on the stolen land. Let us make sure that our friends are also not going to do that. Let us make sure that our local shop is not going to help to produce and help the Zionist state. And also you make sure that this video goes everywhere and everybody knows what to do and not buy these stolen dates.